Hello my lovely viewers, welcome to my channel. So as you can see, there are some dirty unused pots here. So I just filled, it was filled by soil before, and I have not planted anything because the soil are not that great. So I am going to put some good soil into it and some beautiful plants. So today I am going to do that. This is one of the ceramic pot which I had at my home, it's not used. So I am also going to transform it into a beautiful pot with a plant. Apart from that, if you see, there is one ceramic pot here. It's very pretty, but the kind of plant that is there, it's not worth. And this is one more ceramic pot here. I am going to transform these two ceramic pots into some beautiful plant. I will explain what I am planning to do. Once these are transformed, I will update you with the new transformed pots. Let's see how it turns out. So I'm heading towards the nursery. We will pick up some beautiful plants and we will transform the pots. Let's see how it goes. Alright people, I have reached one of the cutest nursery. You can see these beautiful flowers. This is not a very big nursery, but it's very nearby to my place. So I'm frequently now coming to this place to get some beautiful plants. I'll just show you around how it is. Welcome back, people. After all the hard work, and as I promised, I'm going to transform my old pots. I'm very excited to show you the results, and it's just amazing. Can you see how beautifully it turned out, and it looks so pretty, and all those old pots became so green and so nice and so refreshing. It gives such a positive vibe when I see this output. It took a lot of hard work, but it's all worth it. So finally I got these 10 beautiful plants, including my old pot and some of the new, and it is looking so beautiful. I am going to clean these pots. You can see there are the dirt marks outside the pot. I will clean them and I will place them accordingly nicely in this balcony. And also I am planning to make one more video with these two ceramic pots. I will explain that later, but right now I am going to clean all those and also put some water to these beautiful plants. Let's drench some water to them. They look so pretty, and having plants give such positive vibes, and I'm so happy how it turned out. You can see they look so nice. So I'm planning to keep some indoors and planning to keep some outdoors. I will make another set of video on that. Until then, take care. Bye.